actually gonna come with us on a ride-along? Never thought he would do that, but...
I guess he sure loves that Willikin Factory. Why did you go check it out?
I'll try that. Alright, so we're going to his Willikin Factory to take on Dr. Krankcase. And something I'm going to be doing in this video is a little bit of a little more swapping with traps. I'm going to be swapping between Chess and Chavi Mavis traps. So, Oh god, Crankcase really messed it up, didn't he? It's a Willikin Factory, so, alright, first of all, it's a Willikin Factory, so he's not going to be making churros. Second of all, Flynn just roasted you, Kaos, for not having any freaking churros. Hey, Kaos, I just thought of an idea. Try to make a churro factory. Sure thing, Kaos. Alright, now let's play Chop Major in a minute, okay? I'll play it in a sec. At the moment, let's play as the Crypt King. Excuse me, I'm kind of sick at the moment. What's going on, Mr. Conlin? Well, pulling switch sounds like fun, so let's pull switch and have fun. There's also an undead, there's also a gate up there. Oh, I'm not going to go to it at this moment. Oh god. Yep. Oh my god. Summon the chompies. Attack my precious chompies. Destroy. Okay, seriously, this guy got. Oh, great. Oh god, he blows like. Oh! I forgot about that attack. So maybe his blade put alive and stab things like that. It's like a. Oh! Alright, okay. Time for y'all to die. Okay, Kaos, dead end. No, not Kaos. Chopping Mage, dead end. Oof. Is there a food item around here? That would be really helpful. Nope. Oh, there we go. There's a pizza. Oh my god. Leave me alone, you candy thing. That's all you got? Hello there.
Scrap shooter.
Okay. Stop many you're up. Destroy some of you guys. That staff is really strong, it's just a staff, you know? You know, one point in time I was thinking it'd be cool if the Chopping Mage had like a bazooka. And then guess what? Spoiler alert for Skylanders Imaginators, the Chopping Mage Skylander has a frickin' bazooka. Bye bye. Welcome to the trap. We'll play it to him, I guess. Yeah. Excuse me. Anyway, yeah. Oh, Scrap Shooter, you're gonna be a big help. What help? Yep. I think that Scrap Shooter is already. It's already done as a villain quest. At least I think he has, so he should be really strong now. If it hasn't, then that's perfectly fine. Maybe I'll do this quest in a later video. Hold on, I'm getting wrecked with. Okay then. Guys calling in shield shredders. The shield shredders are surprisingly stronger than they seem. Because I've never played Shield Shredder, seems like he's like the weakest. He seems like that he is the weakest villain like in the game. Yeah, whenever you. Let's be in. He seems like he's the freaking. Okay, alright. I need three weapons. Whenever I play a Scrap Shooter, it seems like he is the weakest character in the game. Yet whenever I'm fighting him, he seems like he's one of the strongest. What sense does that make? Hey look, Scrap Shooter versus Scrap Shooter. Oh my god, why am I so small? Nope, alright. Shoot some barrels, yep. Shoot a barrel. Barrels or shoot. No. Barrels or scrap. Wait, get in here, Skylander. Let me eat something real quickly. And now it's time to go to the Willikin Factory. What's up, Kaos? Oh no. No, I see fruit. I invited the donut day.
I ask you, what have I ever done to deserve this? Second thought, don't answer that.
Thank you. Go ahead. Good set, yes.
I'll come find you once I conquer my furious.
Okay, scaling a villain later is gonna go back to being a villain later, yes. Wouldn't it be easier to just kill him now? I'm just messing with you. At the moment, Chaos seems like he's one of the he seems like an anti-hero at the moment. But later on, we he's gonna be in complete dirt again. Oh yeah. Frickin' die. Alright, fine. Have it your way. Oh. That wasn't good. This ain't good. This ain't good, guys. Guys, I'm getting launched. I can't freaking move. Scrap Shooter is weak. Oh my god. Why is he? Is he weak or is it just me? Because I feel like he's kind of weak. Hold on, let me kill all these guys. Nope. Die. Did he just die? Give me like 10 seconds. Okay, Skylanders died. Technical difficulties, please stand by. Alright. I had to read the thumbnail, because I was expecting to just fight with Crypt King the whole time. But that didn't really work, did it? Alright, you know what? Let me get this one. Get Wildfire. Wildfire, let's go. Take a break, Crypt King. Let's go, Wildfire. What the? Are these things stronger than they look? Or am I just, like, not trying? Like, what's going on? Alright, Scrap Shooter, you know, just shut up. Just go away, Scrap Shooter. I'm sorry, but you're weak. Jump chest, let's go. Okay, he's already evolved. Awesome. There we go. Now that's a strong character. Get out of my way, dude. Jump. Ooh, look, money. I don't think I need it, but I'll take it, I guess. Nope. Yippee! Where do I need to go next? Not there. That's a trap taken. I need to get over here. There we go. Okay, there's a lever. I need to pull, I guess. Something else I think I should probably do is find a way to pick up a bomb. Wait, what? I can pick these up? Hold up. Nope. Oh, there's a bomb. How do you pick it up? I don't think you can pick it up, game.
Okay, Skylander. I mean,
Don't worry, Chaos. Iron Note's been saying Lawford. They used to call me Skylander. Well, that's why it was time to pick up buttons, because I need to for this. Got it. Anyway, Shop Chest, your time is expired. Where? Do I pick up the boxes? Where's the bomb at? Oh, is it this? Am I just an idiot? That's not it. That's just the floor. Oh, this thing? Okay, I'm an idiot.
Yes, that's right.
Alright. I believe I need to get back there, so... to this one. Oh crap. Is that all I need to do, or do I gotta keep dropping bombs? Looks like this is the last one. Chaos, are you okay there, pal? Do you need some help? And I think someone might have you, Chaos.
Lock your lot out there, Skylander!
They can't handle the tooth. I didn't get that for... That's funny, I didn't get that for a sec. Your name is Shield Shredder, not Chest Breaker. Or chest burster or something like that. Die. There we go. I'm leveled up. Alright, that's gonna be good for Krankcase's battle. Goodbye. Let's go take on Dr. Krankcase. Got tech track running. Let's do this. What's going on, Doc? Maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
No, really, I'm asking. Just want to make sure I'm talking to the right guy here.
Okay, you are.
Oh, great. All right. Well, let's do this then.
Okay, let's get this done. Let's do the stomp chest. Wait, he knows what the party means. Barrels. Oh god, I gotta destroy these. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to like actually wait for these things to get out and then attack them, because not here. Because Trump has, is a melee attacker. switch back to shopping games later. I knew he was in trouble. I knew Kaos was in trouble. Maybe we can, maybe we can't. We're just going to see how you do that. How you can do that. Shoot, shoot, pull up. The freaking, the Joy controller got like tangled in the. The two controllers kind of got like stuck. That's probably what means everybody's saying it. The controller just got stuck to got tangled. Kaos, you're in a box, okay? You don't know if I'm dealing with barrels or some kind of monster or Krankcase himself. All you know is that I'm fighting. Speaking of monsters, here's a monster right now. He's got himself wooden sign. There he goes. You were defeated by a chest that's the size of your leg. That goes up to your legs. You're welcome, Kaos. What's up, Wolfgang? Maybe Foxy, maybe Roxanne Wolf, maybe Twisted Wolf. There's a lot more. If you can't trust an undead wolf, you can certainly trust one of them. Well, actually, maybe not Twisted Wolf. It's raining Krankcase. It was raining Krankcase a second ago, y'all. Get your psycho barrels off me. Not just go. Just stand here in front of this and let that little monster, that big little monster thing, come attack ya. Taught me, Krankcase. Now it's every taunt chest. Your monster gets defeated and we get stuck in your little trap. And the we means both you and me. Come here, Krankcase. Wild lion. Burn. Just burn. Don't miss. I think I may jinx that. There he goes. And trap go. Well, it's not easy to stay on a vortex, eh, man? Oh, God, how do we more weeks to retire, man? Well, sorry that I stole your hat. But you're in, but you are trapped now. There you go, Krankcase. I think you got him. I don't know what Trolling Thunder's doing here, but this is Krankcase trap, so whatever. Anyway, new Sky Stone and new Capture Villain. You know what? That's actually right. Like, if Wolfgang didn't leave him just sitting here, then he would probably have won. I'm actually just kidding. I think I may have been able to take out both of them if I needed to, if I was supposed to. Small hits about what they want with Kaos. They want to use him to time travel. Skylanders Academy is expanding every day. Well, that's where I will end it.